Today's gig is with Shub Saran, who is a really awesome guitar player that I know. We are in Chinatown right now. It's not so much a gig as a recording session. This is the same sort of thing as last time. But yeah, anyway, Shub's a great guy. Here's footage of us dancing at a wedding recently. Hey,
how's it going, man? What's up, dude?
How are you, man?
Dude, Jake.
Adam.
This is Adam.
It's pretty intense.
Oh! It smells like spray paint.
So this is a recording session for one of Shub's songs. It's gonna be with 7 guitars. Yeah, I'm playing guitar on this session, by the way.
It's like the XLR is looped, and then the 57 is shut, it's on the loops, and then it starts to like angle it.
Cool. Are you guys, want to try some guitar stuff? Can we try from B? Letter B with all the guitars?
Get it? Damn it.
So it's like, let's do a groove and then we'll just count into that.
It's very important to Instagram everything. Technical difficulties on that last take. Well, that was fun. Yeah, 7 guitars. That should turn out really well. I'm excited to hear how that actually sounds.
If you want to hear how the finished product sounds, definitely check out the link in the description. Shib's an awesome guitarist, and this was a really fun project. As always, I want to thank my patrons over at my Patreon, because those guys are the ones that let me do this week after week. I'm very, very thankful to all of them. And until next time, everybody. Peace.